Today I'm going to be showing you my process of how I built these cool cliffs. Let's go. Thanks for watching, guys. I actually have no clue what's inside of these buildings in real life, so I didn't know, you know, how to design the interior. So if you have any ideas of what I should do, leave them down in the comments. I'll be reading them and I'll probably do any suggestions. So yeah, thanks for watching.